All right, Muffin, you guys are good to go. Boom. Double on lap, you guys got to play. You and Double O got to play. Okay. Okay, so we got, oh shit, let me fix this real quick. Okay. This happy birthday, no bueno. Ninetales, you play Dragon God, right? Play him now. Okay. Beam struggles, that's really honestly, DBLZ has so many mechanics that makes the game fun. That's all I really need. You know what I really need? I need that motherfucking Twitch Prime slump. I need that motherfucking Twitch Prime slump. That's what the fuck I need. Okay. So right now, King KC down a character here. Oh, he got that health back, but he about to lose that health. Oh, shit. Okay, nice. Force the spark. He said, I'll be your executioner. Okay, that's the hit. Hold on. King KC's out here. And mind you, he does get the kill here. Level 2. He has spark. He has a lot of meter. There you go, Bone. Can't resist that smile. That's what I'm talking about, Slump. Get that shit together, baby. Appreciate you. Oof. Oof. Oh, the stare down? Oh, he tried to go for the reset, but we was ready for it. Okay, nice. Gets that hit. Oh, ends up dropping him. That could have been the kill. Oh. Yo, all these slops. Okay. Nice. Come down with recovery. Ends up getting the hit, the re-jump there. That was so sick from Muffin. Okay, bring him down. Level 3. Hold on. Oh, he's gonna make it safe though. That's so good. What a safe DAC in a game that doesn't really have too many safe DACs, right? It's not like Marvel. Marvel, you have a whole bunch of safe DACs, but in this game, it doesn't really work like that. Okay. That was ridiculous. Oh, he's dead here. This Krillin putting in so much work. And he's about to have 7 meters. This is rough. Oh my gosh. Oh, he's being too passive. Okay. He has him locked in. Gets the hit. Oh my gosh. Oh, he drops it. Spark is about to be gone. Next hit will kill though. Oh my gosh, he's gonna back off. He's getting zoned out. Oh my gosh. Oh, he gets the help with the meter. Game one, Muffin. Oof, is the medium started there? Sheesh. Okay, that was nice. Well, we are stealing the corner here. Yo, I love offense in this game right now, man. I really do. Okay. Oh, we got, oh, he kills. Level one. To the level one. Yeah, he has to burn the level two. He has to get the kill. Oh, that was sex. That was sex. No condom, and Shorty went home right after. Yo, Stream, do me a solid. Dragon, that includes you as well. KJ with the raid, thank you so much for the love. I appreciate you. Everybody, please like and retweet. Right now. Let's get it up to 600. I know we can do it. And the thing about that medium is fast and is neutron block. Oh, good block. He remembered from the last time. Into the Dragon Rush, though. Oh, my gosh. Sex with no condom, and then Shorty went home right after. That's going to be safe, though. Oh, he learns. He learns. Oh, my gosh. Is this the kill, though? Is this the kill, though? Oh, absolutely, because he gets that meter from the Zenzu Beam. Oh, he remembered, and it sucks for Muffin. I mean, for KKC, because Muffin legit adapted to two things that matter so much, the side switch in the corner, and then the safety AC that wasn't saved to the level three. Okay, he tried to be real slick there. Almost hit him with that re-jump there. Some Dragon Rushes have been connecting so much. Okay, he needs to get him out of there. Level three. Okay. Again! Some of them Dragon Rushes have been so on point. We're building up a lot of meter too. Ooh, that was so good! He legit messed it up. Yep, spark it up. Get that breather. Oh my gosh, that was cursed. That was so cursed. No, what? No, I don't. Oh, what is he doing? Okay. Just a hit there. Ends up dropping it. Oh, that was good. He's dead. This is about to be a 1-1 scenario. This is about to be a 1-1 scenario. Oh my gosh. Yo, Kenan's been good, man. Okay. Nice. Next hit will kill. Break. Oh, that was ridiculous. Confirmation from across the nation. Let's get it. It is 1-1, huh? Wait, hold on. That who? Yeah. That's on stream, Posey. Yeah. This is what I play with you. Okay, still locked in. That's deflected. Let me show you my muscles. But that is all blue health here. Nice break. Okay, have him locked in. The downies. Jeez. This is going to be so much damage and so much meter build, too. Okay. Deflect there.
Gets the meter.
Oh my gosh, nice to be able to connect that. Okay. Muffin looking really good here. Healthy as characters, gonna back off. As I'm locked in. Nice blocks there. Okay, he forced the spark. He did not want to deal with that pressure. Spark it up. Made him flinch there. Ooh, shit. Okay, gets the command throw. Nice. Into the level 3. And he's in the corner here. He's going to have to accept this pressure, and the assist is going to be available. Oh. Oh, that was nice. Yeah, he wants him in. Wants to get the... Oh, no. No. No.
That shit hurting.
That was ridiculous. Holy shit. Okay. Has him locked in? Huh? Okay. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Okay, nice blocks here. Oh my god, this is not looking good for Muffin. What a way to turn this around, King KC.
Ooh, he went for the reset.
Yo, he went for the reset there. Yo, he's been going for some resets and they've been working. Seriously. Oh my god. Okay, gets the hit. Now this is Krillin. Krillin absolutely can bring this back. He's gonna be able to get the kill here, level 1 to level 3. That's all that's required. Oh my gosh. Stream, everybody, tweet this out. Let them know. Oh, he's high in the sky, but no punish there. Okay, nice. King KC has a nice lead here. He's going to build up a lot of meter as well from this combo. Dragon Rush. Nice break. He didn't fall for it. Oh. Oh my gosh. These combos from King KC. The reset again. Yo, the IQ on 1,000? Oh my gosh. He kills though, he kills. Holy shit.
Damn!
Oh my gosh. Anybody's game here? Oh man, throw's coming soon. He's looking. Yup. Told you, stream. Library shit. Library shit. You gotta come in more to this block stream before you can do that. Damn, that shit was meaty. Nice guard cancel. He had a lot of meter to be able to get away from that. Oh, he can't get hit by another.
Mega!
Let me get Nitro and Axe Ice. Earlier, thanks to you and everybody else that donated, new contender for Cold Front. Talking about Cold Front, you guys need to sign up for it right now, whether you are a spectator or player. Make sure you guys get in the mix. It's at OS NYC 50 Bowery Street, New York, New York, 10013. Cold Front is almost here. 3 weeks left, guys. Make sure you join in and don't miss out on this event. Oh. He said, I'm in there for Marvel. I'm in this shit. Yeah? Been playing Tekken? Oh, yeah? I respect it. Crazy, man. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Now we got this match right here. Juarez, that's crazy, but I hear you.